Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is how I made a Fiverr's AT-AT walker. So we'll start at the bottom right here. So this is one of his feet. So it would be super good if you had the Fiverr's battle pack before you used it, because they have a lot of these pieces on it. So mostly I just use these pieces for his leg. I also put one dark blue piece right here, so I just made it look a bit cooler. Here I put a very light blue, I don't know why. I made this like a month ago, and then just decided to do a review on it. And I also put another one of those on it. So remember, if you have it, I'm telling you where you're supposed to put. So if you have one right now, and you want to make one right now, this is how you make it. So, all right. And then we have right here, I put some blue pieces, this one. The reason why I made it like that, so I made it look like it's old. Then right here, this one's actually a knockoff piece. I don't know why. Tell me which one you like in the comments more, light blue or dark blue. I like when they're both together, but tell me in the comments. All right, now we're gonna be telling his foot. So I kind of use these going things because I did not use this set in a long time. I don't know why. So, I also lost a lot of pieces, so yeah. So I also have these. I add these, they're on both sides, and everything here is on both sides, just for telling you. All right, and now we're gonna talk about the front. So here, this is the original battle pack piece. So if you know like the first, like maybe, I don't know what the name is, but might be first, like, maybe Fiverr's battle pack, I forget, but it's not the new one, it's the old one with the Fiverr's trooper and Yoda and two Ardroids. And then there are this. I just add this to make it look really cool, like, because I like making stuff like it's like really old, so it'd be good for a mock or like a stop motion. And you guys have been liking my stop motions a lot, so I will add more stop motions. Tell me in the comments if you want more stop motions. And if we hit 500 subs by the end of, by the end of the summer vacation, if we hit 500 subs, I'll do a face reveal. Because if you're new to this channel, you can check every single video. I delete the ones who had my face in it. So just to tell you, there is none with my faces in it. So, so if I have 500 subs, I will show you that. And then here is a light blue again. And I meant to add some blue pieces here, but I only had one. So I thought it wouldn't look as good, because you guys would probably be mad at me if I only put like one right here. Because I told you guys at the beginning, everything's on each side. So like this, I can even show you on the other side. Most of it's the same. I did have to use a couple different parts. And this is not on the other side only because I told you guys at the beginning, mine's very like old, so I like kind of like got destroyed over the years. And then yeah, so I guess thank you for watching. Please hit that like and subscribe button. And if you want me to turn anything else into the 501st, put it in the comments. Have a great day. I will see you next time.